to thank the Kenya National Police Service for what they did today. We know we have our young children, we are calling them GZ, who went out in the streets, they took care of them, they didn't harm them, and they finished whatever they wanted to do, and they have gone home. Thank you very much for taking care of our children. I also want to urge and kindly ask all leaders, including me, members of parliament, senators, all us leaders, to serve the interest of the people and not our interest. Kwa hivyo asanteni sana, Mwenyezi Mungu awabariki. Tutaendelea kuwafanyia kazi na nimshukuru tena DCC. Wote tunafanya kazi pamoja.